Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Binda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhu Bande Nitta Nanda Sahoditam Sri Nanda 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 Bande Radhika Charno Dayam Gopijano Samayuktam Bindavanam Manohar Vancha Kalpataru Vaschake Pasind Bevacha Patitanam Pavune Bhavaishnavi Bhyo Namo Nama Mukam Karoti Vacha Lang Pangung Lang Haitigiram Yat Kipatam Hangabandi Paramananda Madhavam Vrindavai Tulsidevai Piyavai Kesavasaja Shina Bhakti Pade Devi Satya Vattvai Namo Nama Narayana Namaskritta Naran Chaiva Narottama Deving Swaraswati Vyasam Tato Jayo Dhir Sankirtane Krishna Kathopadeshi Gauriya Patrasya Prakasanecha Sadhanurakta Guru Bhakti Yukta Bhakti Pramodaksha Jagod Barunya Dhayam Sada Parivabhagna Babishta Duham Tethas Padam Siva Virinchanutam Saranyam Vetatiham Panutopal Bhavadibhutam Bande Mahapurushate Charuna Ravindam Yat Pada Pallavanaka Chandamani Chitaya Bisphurji Takma Pigapavadusha Darshi Purna Nuragara Sasagara Saramurti Saradhika Mahikada Kipam Karush Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhakta Binda Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhakta Binda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram 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 Hare Ajanulambita bhujau kanuka bodhato Sankirtanai kapitaru kamala yatakshu Vishambaru dijavaru jugodharma palu Bande jagat priyakaru karuna pataru Hare Krishna Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare, Hare. Namami Gange Tava Pad Pankajam, Sura Surair Vandito Dibbarupam. Bhuktiṃ ca muktiṃ ca dadāsi nityam bhāvānurūpeṇa sadā naranam gaṅgā taraṅga ramaṇīya jaṭā kalāpam gaurī nirantara vibhuṣī tvam bhāgam nārāyaṇo priyamanaṅga madāpahāraṁ Varanasi Purapati Bhajavi Shanatham Vagi Shajusho Vadane Lakshmi Rajasacha Bhakshashi Jasyasthi Hide Sambhi Pam Nishinga Maham Bhaji Hare Krishna Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare, Hare. Nasta dharme na vasani chai naiva kama bhogi jat jat bhavyam bhavatu bhagavan Purvakaramanurupam etat partham mam bahumatam janma janmahantariyopi tat padam bhojaruho jugogata nischala bhakti rastu naham bandi tava charanayor dandamadand heta kumbipakam gurumapi hare narakam napanetum Ramya Rama Midutanu Lata Nandani Navinantum Bhavi 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 Hidaya Bhavani Bhavayam Bhavantam Na Nasta Dharame Na Vasanichai Naiva Kama Bhoge Jajad Bhavyam Bhavatu Bhagavan Purvakaraman Rupam Etat partham mama bahumatam janma janmantarepi tat padam uruho jugagata nischala bhakti rastu naham bandi tava charanayor dandamadand hetah kumbibakam gurumapin hare narakam napanetum ramya rama midutanu lata nandane navirantum Bhavi Bhavi Hidaya Bhavani Bhavayam Bhavantam Gauriya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Paupa Jagat Guru told if somebody going to get a little bit test of that Ananya Bhajan then there is no possibility that he can fall down. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta, Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, Jagatguru told, if somebody going to get the actual test of Ananya Bhajan, somehow he cannot leave that bhajan. Not possible. Actually, the sloka I started with is very important sloka. Very important sloka. It is a strong desire of a very nice devotee, excellent devotee, Raja Kuleshekhar. He is praying in front of Prabhu, Supreme Lord, I have no belief in general dharma, nasta dharma. General people, those who are following general dharma, karma, I have no faith in it. Na basunichai, or different kind of properties and affluences, I have no belief. Because I know the life is very unstable, any time I can go away. Naiva kama bhoge, even different kind of desire, kama bhog, material kama, I have no desire to enjoy. This material world is enjoyment, everything. I feel detested. I have no faith in it. Nasta dharme na vasunichai naiva kama bhoge jajjad bhavam bhavatu bhagavan purva karman rupam. According to my previous karma fall, whatever going to happen, let it happen. I have no headache. Jajjad bhavam bhavatu bhagavan purva karman rupam. According to my purva karma fall, what is going to happen? Let it happen. I have no headache. But I have the only prayer unto your lotus feet, hey Prabhu. The only prayer I have. Etat partham mama bahumatam janma janmantarepi. Life after life I am missing. But I have only one desire. The only desire. That tat padam ruho jugogatam nischala bhakti rastu. Bhakti rastu. Pashupakki hue thaki sargeva nirahi tava bhakti rahu bhakti vinod hidaye. Same prayer is my prayer. That I can get bhakti, strong devotional mood. Not that ordinary, strong devotional mood I like to grow unto your lotus feet. That is my only prayer. Prabhu, you should believe me. Please, it is my... Prabhu, believe me. Naham bandhi tava charaneyar dandha madandha heto. I am not going to... do bhajan of your lotus feet. I am not going to... do bandana of your lotus feet simply because I like to get rid of some problem. Not that. There is some problem, so I am going to worship your lotus feet. I like to love you. Not that. Na aham bande tava charaneyar danda madanda hetu. So that I can go out of this problem. Dando. Different kind of problem coming. Not that. Or be sure, I am not going to glorify your lotus feet. I am not going to worship your lotus feet, do bhajan, your bhajan, simply because I like to get rid from kumbhi pakam guramapi, different kind of hell. Different kind of hell is kumbhi pak, one kind of hell, dangerous hell. I am not going to stop going to hell. I am not going to pray unto lotus feet to stop my going to Kumbhi Park, hell, Gurumapi, Narakam Napanetu. I don't like to, you know, whatever according to a karma fall going to happen, let it happen. Or never I like to enjoy with beautiful ladies, beautiful, you know, in a very beautiful garden, very Ramma Rama Tonulata Nandane Navirantum. I don't like to enjoy in a beautiful Nandan Kaman, Nandan Kanan, beautiful, you know, beautiful Josit, beautiful. You don't think I like to enjoy with them, Ramya Rama Midutanu Lata Nandana Navirantum, Avirantum. I have no desire to play with them, enjoy with them. Believe me, the only pair I have, Bhavi Bhavi Hidaya Bhavani Bhaviyam Bhavantam. Inside my heart, different kind of Baba coming. And all the time I like to get different kind of series of Baba related to you. Bhavi, Bhavi, Hidaya Bhavani, Bhaviyam Bhavantam. Nasta dharame na vasuniche naiva kama bhoge jad jad bhavyam bhavatu bhagavan purva karmanu rupam. Etat partham mamo bahumatam janma janmantariyopi tat padambaruho jugagata nischala bhakti rastu. Naham bande tava charana yor dando madanda heta kumbhipakam gurumapi hare narakam napanetum ramya rama midutanu lata nandane navirantum bhave bhave hidaya bhavani bhaviyam bhavantam. Prabhupada speaking, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to teach us same thing. Na dhanam, na janam, na sundarim, kavitamba jagadish kamai, mama janmanijan, mama janmanijan manishwari, bhavatar bhakti rahitukatve. Prabhupada speaking. Same teaching Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to teach us. We should not pray for property, we should not pray money power, man power, or any kind of educational power, anything. We don't want. Na dhanam, na janam, na sundarim, kavitam, bhajagadish kamai, mama janmani janmani sare bhavatat bhakti rahitu kitvai. It should be the prayer. Our prayer, it should be our prayer all the time. Papa speaking, if somebody is going to get the genuine trust of actual Ananya Bhajan, if he is going to get the trust, he cannot forget. Impossible for him to forget. But the main point is to get the trust. Only by the mercy of pure Guru Vaishnava, those who are going to show causeless mercy upon us, they are rasik, they have rasatatta inside their heart, they are rasik actually. Actual rasik, not jara rasik. If we are going to make contamination with jara ras and aprakita ras, then we are sahajya. Material people, they have no idea. That's why they are engaged in jararas, enjoyment. And those who are pure devotees, they are having clear idea about aprakita ras. What is the distinction, what is the difference between aprakita ras and prakita ras? They have clear idea. But the sahajyas, they have no idea. Though I was always going to make confusion about aprakita ras. Our conception is that, Prabhupada speaking, as per Sitasar Upanishad, infinitesimal, we are Chitkam. Our identity is not our body. Our identity is not body and body-related thing. Try to remember. We are Chitkam. Naturally, we have a same bhava of enjoyment and everything like Krishna, Chetan Padatho, free will, everything. But Krishna like to but Krishna like to watch. Krishna never like to put pressure on any jivatma. At all, if they feel it necessary, if they can feel the excellency, excellent glories of Krishna Charan, they can automatically go. If they cannot realize, okay, let them go to Maya, what I can do. Prabhupada speaking, Balagro Satabhagasya Satadha Kalpitasya Cha Bhago Jivaha Sa Vigyaha Sa Chanantaya Kalpate. So, this is the constitutional position. Balagro Satabhagasya Satadha Kalpitasya Cha Bhago Jiva Sabhigyo. And that jeep, if like to search personal interest, as yesterday I was speaking, then bonded condition, if that infinity jeep can feel I have some link with Anantadev, I can extend my feeling up to Ananta, I can invite Anantadev to sit inside my heart, then all good. But usually, this is not possible. Bonded soul anyhow, having their misconception about Tatta, everything, so many things I told you. Prabhupada speaking, devotional devotional school and Vedantic school, their judgment totally different. Infinity and infinitesimal, these two terms is just opposite to each other. Try to understand. Infinitesimal and infinitesimal or infinity. Infinity and infinitesimality is totally opposite term. Bandit soul anyhow by his personal effort cannot get in connection with Anantadev. Infinity. Not possible. Only by the mercy of Anantadev we can get this kind of chance to extend our heart, to allow Anantadev to come and sit inside our heart. That is our success of bhajan. All people, they are self-centered. They cannot coincide their center, personal center of their life with the center of Anantadev. How it is possible for us to do Bhagavan, Hari, Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta? How a bonded soul can venture to get in touch? Not possible at all. But anyway, we are going to keep hope, Prabhupada speaking. At all, if we can grow this kind of Trinadavi Bhava, this humble attitude, Trinadavi Bhava, I already told many times, Prabhupada speaking. Only in Radha Anugatha, there is Trinadavi Bhava is quite natural. Mahaprabhu is going to show us this way. We cannot follow opposite way. And actually, by the mercy of Gauranga Mahaprabhu and pure exalted devotees, as Raganuga Rupanuga devotees, they have their 100%, they have their power to purify us. It's possible. But they cannot, because we don't like to submit unto a lotus feet. Prabhupada speaking, like sunlight, perhaps you have seen, some light can purify everything. Long time scorchy sunlight, air, even stool, urine, all. Sunlight is so strong, sunlight can purify, it's possible. Provided the thing is in front of sunlight. So we are busy with all ravish thing, material thing, at the same time we are interested to do Raganuga Bhajan. Just contradictory thing. I am busy with all material things, all appliances, position, rank, body related thing, relatives, everything. At the same time, I like to identify myself as Raganuga. Impossible. This way we can never do Raganuga Bhajan. It's not possible. We will have to destroy. We will have to destroy our misconception. We have to smash our material ananda. Enjoyment is there. Sometimes this material ananda can come in all different ways. Sometimes as Vivekananda. But the Jaro Vivekananda. Vivekananda, foolish idiot people, they don't understand. As Jaro Vivekar Ananda, or Prakita Vivek, that Ananda we are expecting to get. Prabhupada speaking, by Vaishnava darshan, by perfect darshan, we can destroy, demolish, smash all this Jaro Vivek Ananda, material Vivek Ananda. It is not actually perfect consciousness. It is one kind of hodgepodge, khichudi. It's not actually because transcendental Vivek, consciousness, aprakita consciousness is totally material consciousness is not. Material consciousness also somebody can show. I have consciousness, I think about this, that. But this is not actually perfect consciousness. By the mercy of Sudarshan, by the mercy of Sudarshan, we can grow our darshan power to rectify our darshan. By the mercy of the, by the mercy of the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad, if we can at all get one dust particle from the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad, we can throw our ugly sarup, ugly, we can get sarup vibhran vimalar sabhagam kurute. Sarupa vibhranam, sarupa, actual sarupa. We can get back, we can understand, we can discover. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, sarupa vibhranam kurute, sarupa vibhranam vimalara sabhagam kurute. Until and unless we can discover our actual sarup, we cannot understand. We cannot understand our relationship with Bhagavan, Guru, Vaishnava, nothing. We'll have to smash, we'll have to destroy. Jaro Vivek Ananda we'll have to. Those material people, they cannot understand what, where is the sahajya. The sahajya, they cannot detect what is, where is their fault. The sahajya, they cannot understand where is their fault, where is their fault. Where is their fault, they cannot understand. If you can understand, if you can get the kripa of Rupanuga devotees, then you can understand what is the excellency of their judgment. What is the feeling? How big, how high class their conception. Material man with their material eyes, they cannot see the beauty of the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad and his judgment. Only by the mercy of Sadguru, we can see. We can get Dibba Chakshu, we can develop Dibba Chakshu to see everything, what is what. Prabhupada speaking, Guru Pad Padma is a transcendental media, transcendental Madhyam, transcendental media, transparent media, through which we can see everything, provided we are enjoying full Guru Kipa. By the mercy of perfect Guru Kipa, we can develop that kind of Dibba Chakshu, supernatural eyes, Aprakita Chakshu, and then we can see this is Vrindavan, this is Lila Kshetra, this, that. Then we can understand Kujat Kokila Hamsa Saraso Gana Kirne Mayurakule. Nana Ratna Nivadda Mula Bitapo Sejukto Vrindavane. We can understand. Otherwise we can find Vrindavan is a monkey and in road there is scavenging system is very bad. Yeah, there is stool and urine, everything. And Aprakita Guru Vaishnava under the guidance of the Swarga Goswami Pad, what they can see, कूजत ककिल हंस सरसो गना किरणे मयूराकुले नाना रत्न निबद्ध मूल बिटपो सिजुक्त बिंदावने। देन वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड कवि हम हेरबो श्री वृंदावन वेन आई कैन नॉट वॉन्ट टू क्राइंग वेन आई कैन गेट हाउ वी कैन गेट एडजस्टेड विद द लोटस फीट ऑफ गुरु पाद पद्म वी कैन सिंग गुरु मुस्क पद्म वाक्य हृदय करिया ऐक्य आरना करिया करिया मने आशा वी कैन सिंग बट वेन वी कैन एक्चुअली गेट एडजस्टेड हाउ वी कैन गेट एडजस्टेड विथ गुरु पाद पद्म देन एट ऑल द क्वेश्चन ऑफ गेटिंग एडजस्टमेंट विथ भगवान कमिंग सिंपली वी नो हाउ टू चीट पीपल वी आर गोइंग टू कलेक्ट सम लोकल Sabda word from Shastra, it is written, Prani Matre Manavakya Udvegna Dibe. Are you? What do you mean? They mean to say, by the help of this word of Chaitanya Charitamrita, we can stop speaking about the absolute truth. But we cannot do. It is a standing instruction on us, of Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur. How we can stop speaking about the absolute truth? They like to use this word. Kaimana vakye kare udvegna dibe. Yes, I will have to put you in painful situation to allow you to do Hari Bhajan. I can give you trouble. Surely. We cannot stop speaking about the absolute truth. Prabhupada speaking, we must follow Gauranga Mahaprabhu. We must hear. We must accept the Siddhanta Vichara of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. We can run our life according to his desire, not according to your desire. We are less interested to follow this Achaitanya Harikatha, Achaitanya, you know, judgment of Achaitanya people. Avidya Bhakti and prem prayon avidya bhakti actually we need to follow actual avidya bhakti under the guidance of avidya tatta acharya rupakasnipad and ultimately we have to come out successful we like to get our prayon what is we need prema avidya bhakti and prayon prem these two shabda true and proper adjustment for being dovetailed with the gratification of the sense of the absolute. I already told you yesterday. Adjustment means yukta vairagya, Prabhupada speaking. Try to understand new judgment. You never heard. All proper adjustment means yukta vairagya. Na nirvinno nati shakto bhakti yoga asya siddhido. Very often, Prabhupada used to quote this word, Shastra quotation, Na nirvinno nati shakto bhakti yoga asya siddhido. Who is not going to express too much detachment, oh, I hate it, is also weakness. Is also weakness. I hate all Matajis. This is just somebody speaking. 100% weakness. 100% weakness there. Passive calm. Active calm is dangerous, but passive calm is more dangerous. Devotees, they are always like to follow this yukta vairagya. Prabhupada speaking, adjustment means yukta vairagya, nothing else. And that yukta vairagya is vairagya vidva, not avidva. This yukta vairagya is vidva, not avidva. If we cannot make proper adjustment with Bhagavan, Dham, Nam, devotees, surely either we can become bogi, material enjoyer, or we can grow dry vairagya. Surely. Very often Prabhupada used to speak this word. Non-nirvinno, nati sattva. We have no attachment with anything. Or we are not going to hate anything. Well, anything and everything what I see, we can think is an item of Krishna bhajan. This is called all proper adjustment. It's very typical point. Most of the people, they confuse about yukta vairagya. They understand detachment. They understand enjoyment. But they don't understand what is yukta vairagya. In the name of yukta vairagya, we cannot jump into the ocean of enjoyment. What is happening at present? What Prabhupada can do, that you cannot do. What Bhaktivinoda Thakur can do, that you cannot do. It's not possible. In the name of Yukta Vairagya, all different kind of money, position, everything coming, if we can use for our personal end, then we will have to pay for that. Severe punishment we can get. Prabhupada speaking, those who are going to collect money, position, everything in the name of Bhagavad Bhajan, they are going to accept those things for their personal end. Prabhupada speaking, God bless me so the rest of my life, so long I am going to live more, I need not see their face. I don't like to see their face rest of my life. Rest of my life, I don't like to see their face. There is a pasanda, heartless there. Even one penny of Guru Vaishnava, if I am going to utilize for my personal end, I will have to pay for that. I will have to pay for that. That's why we are very careful. Very often Prabhupada used to speak this word, adhikke nuno tayancha chapate paramarthata. Adhikke nuno tayancha chapate paramarthata. Very often Prabhupada used to speak, if you are going to get anything too much, try to understand, anything too much is bad. Adhikke nuno tayancha chapate paramarthata. What we need to lead our life, devotional life, mentally and physically, everything we can give and dedicate everything, even our body, mind, everything, unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. Nothing we can claim that is mine. So anything which is just I need to lead my life according to the conception of Yukta Vairagya, I can accept it. Adhikke nunatayan, if it's too, I am going to curtail all things what I need. I am going to curtail. Too much curtailment can make me dry vairagya. Actually, curtailment, material people, they are saying, curtailment of your need can help you to go towards the pathway of vairagya. But we are less interested about it. Material vairagya, vairagya, they are going to speak, curtailment of your necessity, what you need. Curtailment of your need related to your body, mind, everything. They are speaking, it is vairagya. But we are not thinking that way. We like to speak about joy, yukta vairagya, as shown by Gauranga Mahaprabhu. All proper adjustment. Then we can get facility in our bhajan. And about Raganuga bhajan, I already told. anything and everything what you have. Even if you have your enjoying mood inside, all should be in the, all should be positively utilized for Krishna bhajan. If your enjoying mood, that also okay, but it should be favorable for Krishna bhajan. Favorable mean, I already told, when Radha Krishna is going to enjoy, then automatically we are going to enjoy. You can remember this, the sloka spoken by Vishwanath Chakravarti. Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking about Guru Vastakam, he going to speak. Chatur vidoshi bhagavat prasado sadhana tiptan hari bhakti sangyan kitaiva tipting bhajatada saiva bande gurosi charana rabindam. When Guru Padma can give so many things, different kind of clothes, these, that, prasadam to devotees, Guru Padma become very satisfied. Enjoyment is not satisfaction. We think wrong way. We think enjoyment is satisfaction. But I have seen in the life of Guru Padma or so many devotees. I have seen in my life that they, if they give to others, they are getting enjoyment. What kind of enjoyment they cannot? We cannot speak. When they are going to distribute nice thing, they feel satisfaction inside heart. So it is not fictitious. You can think, Mother, it is absurd. It cannot so happen. He cannot speak. Because you are thinking about according to your own standard. According to your own standard you are taking, you cannot go beyond that level. But some, you know, even in material world, they are not actually devotee, not at all devotee. But we have remarkable example of King Harshavardhan. Harshavardhan mean one king, but the name Harshavardhan mean who can increase your laughing mood. Harshavardhan. He used to go to different, you know, mela. Mela mean like Kumbh Mela, this, that. He used to give all donation, even his own personal clothes, everything, all everything, and empty, nothing else. One piece of cloth going to protect his sai, you know, coming back. So in material world, I wonder, in my boyhood I used to read history, this, that, I find something, my God. He give everything and come back almost naked at home in the kingdom. So in material world, if this possible, so why you cannot believe with Aprakita Guru Vaishnava? When they can distribute their feeling, Harikatha, this, that, they feel enjoyment. Personal enjoyment, they never think. This is the mood, but we cannot believe it, how it is possible. And also you can bilap Kusumanjari, you know. Our Prabhupada is to advise, give some advice. Sa niyam dasakam, bilap Kusumanjali, so many things. Prabhupada going to advise to Srila Bhanu Goswami Maharaj to follow those books, special books, Prabhupada quote. Well, you are having this kind of mood. Okay, now you will have to exclusively go through these books, and if you cannot understand, you can ask me. Bhanu Goswami Maharaj given this kind of chance. And so what to speak about Sridhar Goswami Maharaj? Sridhar Goswami Maharaj enjoying, you know, full, you know, kipa of Srila Prabhupada. That is why Prabhupada going to speak. I like to hear this kirtan. Sirupa manjari pado jarupado sampado. Se jane bhokati raso saro. Prabhupada wanted to hear this kirtan, Sirupa Manjuri, jar dhana sampad. Sirupa Manjuri pado jar dhan sampad. Those who are going to think that the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad is our only property, the only property, they can sing this kirtan, otherwise we are kapat. Sirupa Manjari Pado, Jar Dhan Sampado, the only property. We are rich, Gauriya. We are very rich, Gauriya. Why? We are going to enjoy the full kipa of Rupa Goswami. Those who are going to enjoy, Prabhupada speaking. So Sirupa Manjari Pado, Jar Dhan Sampado, Se jane bhakti rasa sar. Where is rasa tattva, everything. Very easily they can understand. Very easily. They can understand very easily. Those who are going to express this kind of mood, actual mood, niskapat, only the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad is our only property. Dan. Dan means property. Treasure. Gauriya devotees, they are very lucky. They are going to have this kind of chance. If they cannot accept, that is a bad luck. And also Raghunath Das Goswami, how crying and speaking. Vairagya yoga bhakti rasam prayatnai rapayayat mam manabhipsumandham kipam budhir yah paradukcha dukshi shanatanam tvam prabhum asrayami. Vairagya yoga bhakti rasam. Vairagya yoga is totally yukta vairagya, and those who are following yukta vairagya, balance were all proper, they can all see, they can only get this, they can understand this rasa tattva. Other people, they cannot understand. That's why Raghunath Gosai going to explain vairagya yoga bhakti rasam. Vairagya, how? Vairagya yoga bhakti rasam? Yes. Vairagya yoga bhakti rasam prayatnai rapayayat mam anubhipshimandham. In, I never wanted to get, but that ocean of mercy, Sri Sanatana Gosai, Prabhu kipam budhirya, who is always crying to see the painful situation of our bonded soul, like me, Raghunath Das Goswami. That Sanatana Prabhu, forcefully, you take, you get this, no, I don't like, you get this test. And when I get this test, then I cannot leave, no more. For infinity period, I cannot leave. Vairagya yoga bhakti rasam, prayatnai rapayayat mam anabhipshimandham. I am blind. I was reluctant. I never wanted to take. But this ocean of mercy, causeless mercy, Sanatana, who is always crying, looking the painful situation, a bonded soul like me, he wanted to give me. That's why today something I feel. Mahaprabhu is going to express this kind of idea, which is the exact way of Rupanuga, bhajan, Prabhupada speaking. If we can feel this sloka spoken by Mahaprabhu, then we can understand 100% Rupanuga bhajan. If Prabhu like to ignore me, throw me out, or like to embrace me, anyway, I cannot live. Any kind of behavior Prabhu can do with me. Because this kapat bhav is kapat bhav, any kind of trick Bhagavan can play with me, because only Sri Krishna have the right to play duplicity with me. That duplicity which is available with bonded soul is very dangerous and very dangerous. Very dangerous. But the duplicity sometime available in Bhagavan, sometime Guru Vaishnava also going to show this kind of, it's very decoration. It is one kind of decoration of a Rupanuga devotee. Like Radharani going to show duplicity with Jatila Kotila. But any arrangement, any duplicity they are going to show is for the exclusive seva of Sri Govinda Charan. So those who are Rupanuga devotee, they must not forget this sloka, Prabhupada speaking, Aslisho Vapadaratam Pinastumam Adarshanat Marmahatam Karatuba Jatha Tathava Vidudhatu Lampato Matpranathastu Swayavanapara. We can never forget this sloka. We can never forget this sloka. This sloka is the vital thing. Vital thing, vital inspiration in the way of Rupanuga Bhajan. We cannot forget this sloka. Anyhow, I was discussing yesterday that devotees, they are going to, those who are going to ignore sadhana bhakti mode, I was speaking, anukullena krishnanu sulanam, mean the actual sarup bhava of pure Vishnu. When we can see this kind of seva upon Dev, because smriti, continuous, you try to understand. So many things I like to speak, but time cannot permit. You can remember in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Radharani going to express his painful feeling in front of Krishna. Follow. Dehasriti nahi yar sansar kup kahatar. Taha hoite nachai udhar. If there is no link with my body and mind, material mind, no dehosriti, I have no link with my body, dehosriti nahihar. Where is bondage? Where is bondage for him or her? Radharani speaking, we are in the ocean of infinity painful separation. Painful experience of, we are feeling samundra, we are in the ocean of painful experience of viraha. And those who are shark, those who are shark and crocodile and whale going to swallow kam timing gilo gile. In this ocean of painful experience of separation, kam timingil apragita kam. Timingil, meaning those who are going to swallow even whale, is timingil. Timimin, whale available in sea. And even big, you know, you can swallow whale, shark in the sea. Ho Prabhu Gopinath, you try to save us from Bijinar Navat, from the ocean of painful, you know, condition, painful. Yesterday I was speaking that Sarup Lakhan Ape Siddha Mahatma, Nitya Siddha Mahatma, Sarup Lakhan is Anukalina Krishna. He is always doing favorable seva. Favorable means under the guidance of Radharani. What is going to satisfy Krishna 100%? Which way? The way shown by Radharani. So in the way of our sadhana bhakti, If we are going to play some trick, duplicity, if we cannot fix up, if we have no rigidity in our way of bhajan, we cannot fix up our target, time to time we are going to change, then big problem. But we cannot, if we can fix up our target, and whatever trouble, whatever problem coming in the way of our bhajan, we can stick to that bhajan. We cannot leave. Then sadhan bhakti can come out successful. Full respect of Sauta Pantha, full respect unto lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava, the way they have shown us, then it is the success of our sadhan bhakti. And if there is any deficiency in the way of our sadhan bhakti, then sadhan bhakti can never come out successful. Though they are going to fix up some, you know, they are going to speak, this is our target. But if we, they are going to speak, this is our target. But this is not at all target. If this be your target, why you are not following Sauta Pantha properly? That is why in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Bahu janma kare jodi shravan kirtan, tabu to na pai Krishna pade premdhan. That kind of so-called devotee, life after life they can do shravan kirtan, still they cannot get the chance to get Krishna premdhan. They cannot give. I was explaining also about Vidhi Marga is not contradictory with Rag Marga. I was explaining yesterday, you can remember. Vidhi Marga going to help us to attain the Rag Marga platform. Vidhi Marga is not against. Somebody want to prove that Vidhi Marga is total against Rag. No! Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Chaitanya Shikhamrita speaking. Raganuga Bhajan is Antaranga. Antaranga sadhan, to get that kind of quality, that kind of power, of course we'll have to follow externally Vidhi Marga. If you are going to ignore, then our life can finish midway. Then our life can finish in the midway of our bhajan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. We cannot understand at all some sprout going to get out, but that also, even that also, the Raganuga Bhakti Bitti. Maybe there was some little bit, you know, genuine desire, but that also can get finished. What do you mean by greed? That was also I was discussing. Tattad bhavadi madhurje srute dhirjat apekshate natro sastram na yukti cha tad lovatpatti lakshanam. I was explaining this. Lovatpatti, how you are growing this kind of desire and greed, that is not dependent upon, you know. Vidhi Marga is not responsible for that. But somehow if you are going to grow this kind of desire, strongly, genuine desire, greed, then after that, you know, first of all you see Shastra Yukti, all Shastra, Vichar, everything, rationality, not going to help you. It only depends upon how you are exclusively want to get this kind of bhava. Exclusive, not duplicity, nothing genuine. Somebody think, after hearing somebody go, oh, I like to do this. This is not greed. Lovatpatti, to grow loha, Shastra is not responsible. According to your previous sanskar, automatically you can grow by the association of pure Guru Vishnu on hearing Harikatha. Shastra not going to help you to grow. But it is sure, when you are going to grow this kind of greed, you will have to get confirmation. You have to get confirmation that your conception is right, you are approaching right way. You will have to consult with pure Guru Vaishnava, Rasik Acharya, they can help you. Then you can go through those books under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava to get the technique and the procedure of rag bhajan. That is also. But previously, to grow it, Vidhi mark, actually, the Shastra, everything, Shastra, Jukti, not going to help you. Not going to help. But whenever you are going to, somehow going to grow, luckily, then you need to consult with Guru Vaishnava to get confirmation of your Baba. Maybe it is not genuine. Who can say? This is okay. So, we see the main reason of Raganuga Bhakti, right, to get right in Raganuga Bhakti, this lova, this greed, is responsible. We should have clear conception about this lova. Otherwise, we can make some, again, confusion. So intricate, sir. So intricate things. But it is not at all intricate for Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. Sarol hoile gorar sikha bujiya loibi. Jagadananda Pandit Singh, if there is no duplicity inside your heart, if your heart is so plain, like child, sarol hoile gorar sikha bujiya loibi, then automatically you can understand the teachings of Gauranga. You can never run wrong way. So we should have a clear conception about lobha. Because we know those bonded soul, they have four different kind of usual defects inside them. You know, Brahmo, Pramad, Vipralipsa, Karna, Patap. I am not going to explain, someday I can explain. Or you know already, I think. Brahmo, confusion, Brahmo, Pramad, you know. Vipralipsa. Now I am going to explain Vipralipsa because main point here. Vipralipsa means self-cheating propensity. Vipralipsa. Vipralipsa can cheat other, also can cheat yourself. Vipralipsa inside you can cheat you also. It's very dangerous. So sometimes if you are going to get some little bit, you know, feeling, oh, I should do Raganuga Bhajan Rupanuga, then you can think, it is greed. No, it is not greed. It is your fanciful desire. I have seen from different foreign countries, they are going to, you know, like just like Sahajya. They are going to, you know, back brass their hair, like Mataji, they are going to put some garter here. Like, you know, Mataji said, I see they are, how idiot, eh? Even they cannot keep their bed, sleeping bed properly. Those who cannot maintain their sleeping bed pure, they are going to do Raganuga Bhajan. They cannot maintain purity of their sleeping bed. So much karma, idiot number one. They're going to claim that we are Raganuga. And who is going to give them guidance? He should be heavily punished. Surely. Oh my God. No idea. Nothing. All foolish. So about greed, we should have clear idea. If you are making confusion, then due to Vipralipsa, Baba inside our heart, we can cheat ourselves and go wrong way. Mentally concocted idea, I am this gopi, this Baba I like, they think we are having full right in Raganuga Bhakti, they think so, they are going to declare, they are going to guide other people also in bonded condition. They are already in bonded condition, but they are mentally concocted idea. If you are going to get some inspiration, utsaha, you know, utsaha nischat dajjat tat tat karma pravartanat, he utsaha, some inspiration, little bit, utsaha. Utsaha doesn't mean it is great. Utsaha doesn't mean, because Vishwanath Chakravarti was writing so many things. Utsaha mai ghanatarala, budabikalpa, vishay sangala. I think long ago I was discussing, a sadhak can grow different kind of very painful situation, very painful situation. Nobody like to know, nobody like to, everybody like to ignore how they can go. We will have to arrange such a, you know, place where continuously we will have to discuss, continuous discussion. At least, if some devotees can understand, a few devotees can understand, still it is more. Something is better than nothing. I know it is very hard. So many things, Vishwanath Chakravarti writing, I have seen in my life, I am sitting in Harikatha somewhere, some professor, he is professor, but actually, his devotee is staying in Radharaman Gera place. Long ago, my age was not so high. And I see some sahaji are sitting in a chair. And one man always going to, you know, went to clean the tears with cotton. I see, what is this? Oh, after there is a sahaji. Like drama, they can shed tear to prove that I have so much prema inside heart. Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking, pratibimba, pratibimba roop, avash. Pratibimba, you know? Pratibimba means when you are looking your face in mirror, it is not real image. It is your false image, you know? Pratibimba. That's why this kind of thing can create. You can think, I am going to get right in Raganuga. Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem Saddha Gobunai, Sabanadi Suddha Jitya Karai Udai. After hearing all from pure source, Sabarnadi Dhara, after hearing, heart become very pure. Surely we will have to follow gradual procedure. Adho Sadhya, Tatoha Sadhu Sangha, Tatoha Janak Kriya, all. Suddha Jiti, in the way of your gradual promotional procedure, Krishna Prem Udai, you are going to get, but in gradual course. So of course, you will have to accept it. Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem, Artha Draganugo, that Sadhan Bhakti Dasa, when in the case of Sadhan Bhakti Dasa, Suddha Bhakta Sanghe, in the stage of sadhan bhakti, sadhan bhajan, sadhan bhakti dasai, and the stage of sadhan bhakti dasa, shuddha pure rasik, shuddha bhakta sanghe, brajavasi, aprakita brajavasi, their Krishna prema madhurya, on hearing, going to put some impact into your pure heart, shuddha chitta. Follow what I say. You are going to get some first impression, some influence, some reaction inside your pure heart, which is already purified by Vidimar. And then you can get lova. And that lobha, be sure that lobha is nitya siddha bhava, which is in dormant stage. It's very secretly there. You cannot understand. That lobha is nitya siddha bhava. You cannot understand. It is secretly there. And to get it exposed in with the help of Harikatha Kirtan coming from the right source of a Raganuga devotee, this can be compared with the spark of fire. This bhava can be compared with the spark of fire, or beach is like seed. So lobh means it is related to Krishna anurag jatiya. Going to get some right inspiration, anurag, attachment, asakti, gradually you are going to get. So this kind of greed, which is just going to set in fire, just like in a spark, that is like seed, and that lobha is Krishnanurag jatiyo. It is in the category of Krishnanurag. It is just like Krishnanurag. So it is aprakita. So aprakita lobha, when you can get, automatically you can run forward. But before attaining this aprakita lobha, is somebody going to follow sahaja procedure, how we can accept that it is actually lobha? So genuine lobha, out of your fanciful attitude, those who are going to make their material mind as director, material mind is their director. They are going to think, I am Raganuga, I can think this way. Hey, Antaranga Bhajan, I can start. But they're foolish, they don't learn. Previously, what I say, this lobha, it is Krishnanurag, it is in the category of Krishnanurag. That can help you to get Raganuga Bhakti, Adhikar, right. And gradually, Krishnanurag, arthat, Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem, you can get exposed inside your heart. So, love, this greed is not anything like mentally concocted idea. There is a cheater, they like to think there. So, love is very important. It is not mental, you know, mentally concocted, you know, idea. It's genuine. And what is the symptom of that kind of love at all? How I can understand this kind of greed or love appearance in Sarah? 100% that time, any amount of problem can come in your life, in your bhajan, cannot disturb you, cannot make you feel disturbed. Any amount of disturbance, any amount of impediments cannot stand. That kind of lobh, when you are going to develop inside your heart, any amount of bigna, problem, impediments, and the object you are going to get is rare and rare, most rare. But still, he is not going to leave his effort, he is not going to get deviated from the track. And those so-called Raganuga devotee, Rupanuga, if you take away billions of dollars they keep in bank, then they can start fighting with you. Even Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj speaking, even those who cannot bear one penny loss, they are going to do Raganuga Bhajan. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj speaking. Even they cannot bear even one penny loss, they are going to do Hari, eh? They are going to do Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. Oh my God! Whole garbage, creating whole garbage all over the world. Oh, Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj speaking. All they are making all garbage. So this way, nobody can make you stop in the way of Raganuga Bhajan. But a lobe must be there, genuine. Like all our Guru Varga, he write in Kirtan, Loknath, you know, Narottama Thakur, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they are all writing. Vishaya Vishama Visha Satato Khainu Gauro Kirtana Rase Magano Nahainu. Follow, this Kirtan you should do, no? Narottama Thakur Kirtan. Vishaya Vishama Visha Satato Khainu Gauro Kirtana Rase Magano Nahainu. Keno Bachaye Prano Kishu ko lagiya Narottama daso keno nagalo mariya. Narottama Thakur speaking. Why my life is still there? Why I am not going to die? What use of this life? Keno ba achoye pran? Why my life is there inside my body? Why not going away? What use? Like Mahaprabhu, you know. Na prema gandhasti dharapi me haru tathapi krandami shauhagya bharam prakasitum jat bangsi vilasanana lokanam bina bivarmi prana patanga kanu vritha. Insect. And Narottama Thakur also. Because they are following Gauranga Mahaprabhu, na? Kenova achev. Narottama Thakur speaking, why I am not going to die immediately? What use of my life? So everybody can claim that they are Rupanuga devotee, but they should get certificate from Sarup Gosai. Everybody can claim that we are Raganuga, but when they are going to get certificate from Sarup Gosai, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, Keshava Goswami Maharaj, then we can think. Otherwise not. We are not going to obey. And our Guru Varga sometimes used to make a joking. Baber gore churi koriya. You know, Pobayaj. Baber gore churi koriya, bal purvak pravesh kara jaye na. Baber gore churi. Gorkusar Bhaji also used to sing. Baber gore churi, you know the story? You don't know? Baber gore churi. There is no real Baba. They are going to some manipulation. No real Baba. And another story I heard from Guru Maharaj. Who is there inside a deity room? An answer coming. I have not taken banana. Are you? I am asking who is there inside room. But a response coming. I have not taken ripe banana. I am not taken. Guru Pātpada used to see and laugh. One pujari is very greedy to take. You know, and he is a pujari inside the room of a very rich man, Jamindar. He engaged one pujari. He is going to do pujari. But in the name of pujari, when Jamindar is going to arrange card, sweet, and you know, ripe banana, very nice banana, every day giving. And the pujari, idiot pujari inside room, going backside and taking all banana sweet, and after that, falsely giving tulsi and going to his prasadam. One day that pujari, he couldn't stop himself. Immediately, after entering room, he started taking nice banana. A screen is there, nobody can see. And from outside, Jamindar speaking, hey, who is there inside temple? Because sometimes other people also, Brahman also intend to clean this. He thought that Jamindar already going to detect me, I am taking banana. Jamindar asking, who is there inside? Who is there inside deity room? The answer coming, I have not taken banana at all. I am not taking banana. Are you foolish? That means he is taking banana inside. This is the condition of our Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. Follow. So we cannot cheat ourselves. actual genuine Baba is there, should be there, it's okay. But with dead Baba, if you're going to make some contamination, it is called Baber Gore Churi. We are going to steal from the room of our Baba. It's very dangerous. Rupa Goswami Bhad going to speak that Raganuga Bhajan can be done both way. Both way mean Seva Sadako Rupena Siddha Rupena Chatrahi Tad Bhava Lipshuna Karya Brajo Lokanu Sarataha. Krishnadas Govindas Goswami Kito Krishnadas Govindas Goswami make simplify this in Bengali, write to it is Sanskrit. Krishnadas Govindas Goswami is going to write Bajya Antar Ihas Duita Sadhan. I mean for Raganuga devotees, two procedures. One externally you can do, and internally you will have to constant attachment with seva. And about this Raganuga Bhakti Rupanuga devotion bhakti, we can give the example of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. What kind of instruction Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to speak in instruction given by Mahaprabhu in front of Raghunath Das. One day Sarva Gosai speaking that your Raghunath cannot talk with you, he fear you. He is always fearful attitude. So he is asking any advice from you. Mahaprabhu not giving advice. But repeatedly Sarva Gosai, he is requesting you to speak something, some special advice he like to hear from you. Then one day Mahaprabhu speaking, Are, I make your, it is Sarup is your guru. I already make him your guru. So he is knowing vast of thing. I don't know. I know nothing. Actually, Sarup, I already engage you in the service Joseph of Sarup Gosai. He is your guru. You can hear from me. Okay. At all, if you are repeatedly speaking, you like to hear something from me, Sarup, see your Gurudev speaking, Prabhu, you speak something. But your Gurudev is Sarup. You must hear him. He can speak. Okay, if you like to hear from at all, you like to interested to hear from me, try to hear. Try to hear what I am speaking. Balo na kaibe ar balo na purbe. Grammo katha na sunibe, grammo barta na kohibe. Grammo katha na bolibe, grammo barta na sunibe. Balo na kaibe ar balo na puribe. Akinchan hoila, braje satoto Krishna naam labe. Follow what I say. Niskinchan hoya. So it is a deep-rooted formula of Krishna Vachan. But we like to ignore everything. Mahaprabhu already speaking. Mahaprabhu speaking, if you like to do bhajan, what bhajan? When Mahaprabhu speaking, surely it is Raganuga bhajan. Mahaprabhu not speaking. Anything? So Raghunath in front of Raghunath speaking, you should not speak any material thing, material word. You cannot speak out any material thing, material word. Follow. Grammokata nakohibe. Don't speak anything material. Don't try to hear anything material. Because material people, they can go on speaking all rubbish in a material discussion, which is very, very tasty for you and me. Very tasty. Follow. At present, very dangerous situation. Material all everywhere. Internet, you know, YouTube, all. They like to all small, small boy and girls, they are going to spoil their own life. This is the achievement of science. Also, we can utilize this positively, but this is a very fearful situation creating. Follow. When there was no scientific development, nothing, still, there was a chance for us to do actual bhajan. At present, too much maya all around. Maya is spreading his sarup. So what Raghunath Das Goswami going to hear from Mahaprabhu, it is the exact formula of Raganuga bhajan. Follow Rupanuga bhajan. Don't try to speak anything material. Don't try to hear anything material. Don't. Balona kaibe. Don't try to satisfy your tongue. Oh, I like to take kachori, you know, parotha. Don't try to sin. Whatever you get in the name of prasadam, try to get it with full satisfaction. Whole life, you know, I never wanted to, you know, search this and that, so many things. It's very dangerous. This kind of thing cannot allow you to do bhajan. Balona khaiyar balona poribe. Also, you cannot wear nice clothes and everything. Because bhalo khawa, when you are going to take nice food that you are taking inside your room, nobody is going to watch. But when you are going to dress, take nice dress, then outside people can feel jealousy. It's all more dangerous. Bhalo na khaiyar bhalo na poribe. Niskinchan hoya sada bhaje Krishna. Try to mentally stay inside Vrindavan and niskinchan ba, go on doing chanting Harinam. Is the basic formula of Rupanuga Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan. Now here, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is going to speak. Externally and outside, two type of procedure, two different way of Dvaita Sadhan Bhajan. Externally, in Sadhak Deho, we are doing practicing. Externally, with Sadhak Deho, they are going to hear Savan Kirtan, everything. Very tastefully they are going to do. And inside mind, at all, you should understand the previous condition I already told. Mone nijo siddha deho koriya bhaam. I mean, automatically you are going to get clue to your siddha saru. Then, you can understand. Prabhupada already told many times, I can discuss before ending my speech. Mentally, you will have to serve according to your siddha deho koriya bhaavan. Is this bhaavan, siddha deho koriya bhaavan, I mean, mentally concocted, the sahajiya, the thing, it is written by Krishnadas Kaviraj. Mentally, you will have to think about my siddha deho, I can go on. No! No! Prabhupada speaking, no! Not at all! Not at all, you misunderstand. Prabhupada speaking, Krishna Seva, Prabhupada speaking, Sri Krishna Seva can be done by only a prakita sarir. Prabhupada speaking, Krishna Seva is a duty of a prakita deha. Mentally concocted idea cannot help you to get that kind of siddha deha. By attribute, you like to attribute some new thing. That antaschintitido, mani, internally you can think, kalpana, mentally concocted idea, manodeho, mentally concocted idea. This body is not useful. Goswami Pad never wanted to guide you that way. Because Krishna Seva is the duty of a prakita deho, not materially concocted, you know. Mentally concocted body, you know, they are going to think I am gopi, and all the time they are going to, you know, association of that gopi, mentally they are going doing a Joshit Sangha. They are going to think themselves I am Joshit, and enjoying Babi is already there. So mentally concocted that body, woman body, gopi body, they are going to mix with that gopi. They are having Purush Bhav. So they are going asasanga all the time, woman association. This is their Raganuga Bhajan. Attributed, externally attributed bhava or mentally concocted idea, and with this material body, they can start doing Krishna Bhajan. That kind of advice is not there. That kind is not, advice is not at all given by Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Mone nijo siddha deho koriya bhavan, ratri dine kare bhaje Krishna sevan. Externally, what to what translation, if you like to feel, then it seems that Krishnadas Goswami is going to advise you. Mentally you can think some Gopi Bab, and day and night you can go on serving in Vrindavan. Mentally. Not that. Prabhupada, not that. They have their gross body, they have their subtle body. With the help of this material gross body, subtle body, how they can engage in Prakita Seva? Whereas Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking about Harinam Kito, Jaya Jaya Harinam, Chidananda Mitodham, Paratato Akaro Yakaro. Nijo Jane Kipa Kori, Namo Rupe Abotori, Jivedaya Kori Leya Paro. Jaya Jaya Harinam, Chidananda Mitodham, Paratato Aksharo Yakaro. And last writing. Tabo Alpo Spurti Pai, Ugro Tapo Dure Jai, Lingo Bhango Hayanayase. Those idiots, they like to ignore. They like to ignore all the advice given by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Hey Harinam Prabhu, somehow, luckily, if you appear inside my heart, then Ugrotap, all tremendous painful situation, vanish, painful feeling, vanish from heart, get banished. Tabo alpo spurti pai, ugro tapo dure jai, lingo bhango hayanayase. Lingo bhango, what do you mean? Follow what I say. Lingo bhango mean gross body and lingo bhango mane lingo sarir, the root cause of your birth and death, the lingo sari, subtle body, can break down, rapture. After, you know, breaking lingo sari, you can break your lingo sari? You can break? Who can break? You show me. Who can break? If you cannot break your lingo sari, how you can deserve that you are Raganuga Bhajan? Don't try to speak that way. Foolish. Linga sarir is there, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Linga bhanga ayanase. After rapturing this subtle body, fine body, we have to get out. So long as this subtle body is there, where is the chance we can do? Try to do Harinam with full respect. If you like to come out successful, final advice by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Rupa Goswami. Try to take shelter of Harinam. Shelter! Not that I will have to do Nam. No! Take shelter. Shelter means actual shelter. Without Harinam, I can die. I cannot live. This way you will have to accept Harinam with full, you know. In the beginning, Prabhupada speaking, you cannot get result. Because all infinity pure, you have material idea. But don't fear. Go on doing. Keep patience. Prabhupada speaking. In the beginning, there is no chance that you can get success. Your mind can go here and there. Your sense organ can do all rubbish. But still, with full affinity, full respect, go on doing, practicing. In the beginning, there is no question of getting a result. You can find you are doing Harinam or Ravi Singh coming. Shortly, if you go on doing Harinam loudly, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, 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 Hare Hare. With full pronunciation of Gyananda. Loudly, Prabhupada speaking loudly. If you can do loudly, all anartha or those foolish people, those who are love, they are making joking with you. Ah, you are doing Harina. Ah. They can joke, make a joke with you, but still you ignore. You go on doing Harinam loudly. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. You go on doing, Prabhupada speaking. If you have your patience, if you have your seva mood, very shortly you can discover you are progressing. You are going ahead. You are progressing. You are going ahead. So, Prabhupada speaking, seva sadhaka rupena siddha rupena chatrahi tadbhava lipshuna karya brujo lokanusarata. Bengali anuvad done by Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. There is two fold of sadhana in this way of raganuga bhajan. That is externally, by the help of external body, internally, internal bhajan is there. Externally, you can go on hearing, Sravan, Kirtan, everything you can do on hearing with full seva mood. And mentally, always you will have to think about Vrindavan and the Brajavasi, I mean, mentally you will have to think about the Brajavasi, you like his seva. You like to get that kind of seva as done by that Brajavasi, that particular Brajavasi, his link with Krishna, how different way, when and how, which way is doing, all you have to mentally think. Under his guidance you get. Day and night, non-stop, Ratri Dine Kare Braja Krishna Sevan. And try to satisfy Radha Govinda Ji. Try to. Prabhupada speaking, when this kind of genuine effort can be seen in a devotee, as per the sloka of Sanatana Goswami Pad, Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat Deho Daihi Kavisriti Tesam Panchobhutik Dehopi Sachidananda Rupata. Automatically, you can feel some change in your heart and body, everything. Prabhupada speaking, when he is going to grow tremendous desire of seva. Tremendous to satisfy Radha Govinda. Prabhupada speaking, aprakita sarir, going to do different kind of, you know, bhava, different kind of symptoms can be seen in that body. Prabhupada speaking, if they are going to do aprakita seva, then automatically some symptoms you can find outside of a body. When they are doing symptom internally, automatically some symptoms can be exposed in the external body. Follow. Then you can detect. Like we have seen the life of Srila Bhakti Pramodpuri Goswami Maharaj. Time to time his mood changing, what he is doing. Srila Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, we don't like to gossip. We don't like to gossip with Rupanuga Bhajan Raganuga. We have no time. Shruti going to speak all your material efforts, all your material speech can never come out successful. Shruti going to speak that your material efforts, material sound, any amount of sound you can speak about Radha Krishna Leela, Rasa Leela, whatever you like. Because you are enjoying liberty, you can go on speaking. But that doesn't mean you are Rupanuga Bhakta, you are Rupanuga. Don't try to make fool of us. Whereas Suti is speaking, a material speeches, material effort cannot go up to the far of the Absolute Truth. Yato vacha nivartante aprapa manusa saha. You cannot get any trace of Radha Govinda. Those who are sahajiya, they infinity period, they cannot get the chance. Clue, they cannot get. Because we know already, Sri Rupa Goswami Pad always wanted to establish this Siddhanta. Ato Krishna Namadi, na bhavit grajyam indriyai, sevan mukhehi jivhadau, swayameva spurt ada. Chit vastu Chinmay Vastu, you cannot feel with your material body, tongue, eyes, no. Chit Vastu can never be felt by the application of your sense organ and mind. Follow what I say. Aprakita Vastu Kavu, Prakita Gochar Noi. You forget. Sahajiya, by Sahajiya, you forget this point. By Sahajiya, you forget this point. You miss this point. I think you never heard. You only running towards, you know, Radha Govinda with Gopi Bhav. Mentally concocted Gopi Bhav. You never heard. Aprakita Vastu Kavu, Prakita Gochar Noi. We can also try to understand the mood of Radharani in Kurukshetra, but Radharani speaking, Anner Hidaya Mon, Mor Mon Vrindavan, Mone Mone Ek Kori Mani. When your heart, mind can get parallel Baba, I mean all same. That's the same thing Rupa Goswami was speaking, na? In Sugo. Tannamut. Tanyama rupa charita di sukirta nanu, this. Yeah. So this, you know, here in the sloka, we see, you have to make parallel, your heart and mind not different. Prakita man, material mind and aprakita mind, how we can understand? By this word, if you are not foolish, then by this word you can try to understand, really so. But Radharani, our topmost acharya is speaking. Anner Hidayamon. For bonded soul, what is there in their heart, that is their mind. Hidayamon. Anner Hidayamon. They have some duplicity. And my mind, Radharani is speaking, my mind, there is no space for anything. My mind, there is no space for anything. Except your lotus feet. Krishna, my mind, there is no space. I cannot make any room for any material thing. No space. Murman Bindavan, my total mind is Bindavan. As if my mind is extended in the form of Bindavan. There is no gapping. No gapping. My mind and Bindavan all same. Mone mone ek kori mani. Follow what I say. By this word, you must try to understand material mind and aprakita mind. If aprakita mind, automatically you can, automatically, because swayameva spurutyada, automatically, if you have 100% seva mood, automatically you can feel in the, at the time of Harinam, all series of picture coming inside your heart. Even yesterday it told, Prabhupada speaking, if some disciple going to watch all the activities of Gurudev clearly inside heart, that means he is snigdha sishya, he is genuine sishya. Those who are genuine devotee, sishya, inside their heart, they can feel all clearly, all the activities of Gurudev. Follow. In that case, gradually you can get power to speak out actual Harinam. Speak out power mean Harinam can give you power. Your power mean not your power. You are getting some facility to utter, to speak out actual Harinam. Forcefully you cannot do. Somebody speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to approve. Who told? Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Bhakti Mutu writing in Jaiva Dharma, Harinam Chita, so many things. Maharaj, you know, all 11 different kind of, you know, bhava, you know, sambandha, relationship, age, name, roop. What is the jutha pravesh? What is the jutha? What is the dress? What is the instruction on him? What is his? Where is the living place, native? Is seva, what seva? Where is parakastha? Is, you know, what kind of strong, you know, affinity there for that kind of seva, parakastha? And pallodasi bhav. This 11 different kind of Baba, Ekadas Baba, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Harinam Chintamani, first of all Shravandasa, after Varandasa, Smarandasa, upon Sampattidasa, a five different kind of you will have to go. And Varandasa means you are going to accept from Gurudev. Maybe in dream, all different kind of Baba, but not forcefully. If somebody is going to speak, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking this way, no, that Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Kirtan, that you are try to get quality. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Kirtan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Kirtan. Ho sahajya bhai, namalile subhajan. Never you wanted to accept the procedure of perfect bhajan. Sadhu sange kirtan na korile. Never you try wanted to do sankirtan sadhu sangha with pure sadhu sangha. Never you can got, never you got the chance, you know, due to your extreme sankirtan, you know, you can automatically get this kind of saran, you know, that Prabhupada speaking, na. Kirtana pobhave smarana haive sekala bhajan nirjana sambhav. You are not going to do sadhu sangha, sankirtan, not perfectly, not purely. You have never done, you have never got this kind of scope of having a series of thoughts, flawless thoughts, not getting. Without climbing trees, you like to pull fruits. Without climbing trees, now till a bhikkhapuri. You are not going to climb, you are not going to take trouble to climb on the trees, on the tree, and you are pushing the fruits, you like to, and you are going to get bad result. Aprakita Krishna Prem is so pure, so pure, so pure. In this material world, almost it is not available. Akkaitava Krishna Prem Jano Su Bimal Hem Eiphal Niloke Durlav. Very, very rare in this material world. You wanted to cheat yourself, akkaitava vanchana matro, in the name of Rupanugabhajan, Rakanugabhajan, you all the way wanted to cheat yourself, akkaitava vanchana matro, first of all, try to get adhikar. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, akkaitava vanchana matro, first of all, try to get right. You have your right, akkaitava vanchana matro, age hao yogya patro, tabe prem hoibe sulabh. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing Kirtan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, I am not, you know. So how you cannot believe? How you cannot believe? Where is the scope that you can fight with me? I am not speaking anything about. So gradually we will have to go up, keeping in mind all the teachings of Rupa Goswami Pad, Mahaprabhu, Rupa Goswami Pad, Sarva Gosai, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, all our Guru Vasudeva Sridhar Maharaj, Keshava Goswami Maharaj, all we must think, someday we can get, who can get this kind of power? Who can get this kind of power to do? Who can get this kind of power to do? This is the main question. So to understand who is actually about the eligibility, we'll have to go through all points, so many points I cannot discuss, and I have no chance now at present. Now the last day I couldn't speak anything properly. You will have to excuse me. I couldn't speak properly. What to do? Any amount of vidya what I have, any amount of tapasya, astuti I have, any amount of sacrifice I can show to people, any amount of educational qualification I can have, any amount of detachment you can see inside me, but what? Why, but what use? of all these things, if my mind is taken away by Yashis Sangha, what use? King Vidyaya, King Tapasa, King Tagena Sutenaba, King Bibiktena Maunena, Strivir Yasso Manohirtam. Very important thing. King Vidyaya, King Tapasa, King Tagena Sutenaba, King Bibiktena Maunena, Strivir Yasso Manohirtam. My mind is taken away by Yashit. Pratishtha Jatit, Kamini Kanchan, all my take mind, my mind taken away. And with this false mind, what I can do, how I can come out successful in Krishna Bhajan? King Vidyaya, King Tapasa, King Tagena Sutenava, King Bibiktena Maunena, Strivir Yasso Mano Hetam. Tannamarupa Charitadi Sukirtananu, Smritva kamena rasana manasi niyajya tishtana vaje tadunuragi jananugami kalam naed akhilam iti upadesh saram vanchakalpa durvasi ke pasinde bach patitanang pavana bhavishna bhyo namo.